At 10, a sparkling new addition on Milwaukee's East Side. The new East Side Library near Farwell and North is nearing completion. We got a tour today. It'll have state-of-the-art amenities inside and out. The library director says what you find on the shelves is changing as well.
You'll see fewer physical collections, fewer books, fewer CDs and DVDs, and more electronic tools. So e-books, downloadable music, downloadable magazines, as a matter of fact.
And 99 apartments are being built on top of the library. Construction is set to wrap up before the end of the year.